Hey, Cloudless, I just want to express to you how friggin' hot it is underneath these lights. Yeah, I think that'll do. As you all know, summertime is for parties, going outside, meeting people who aren't wearing nearly enough clothes, drinking excessive amounts of water, fanning yourself with random bits of cardboard because you've never been bothered to buy a fan, and just generally enjoying the season. And I know I'm late hearing about this, but I'm British. I don't read the news. I don't read anything. I can't read. Wait, I'm reading the script right now. I can read! Woo!
Winning!
If you haven't heard about this story, then where have you been living? Under a rock? Is it nice there? What's the rent like? Does it have air conditioning? Because that's the most important thing. Because it's friggin' hot around these body parts. Justin Bieber peed in a bucket in a restaurant. Justin! Ugh. Don't pee in buckets, Justin! You have no idea where those buckets have been. Just to put it into perspective for you, here's a list of things that you might find in buckets. Cleaning water, chicken, dirt, regular water, dust from where they haven't been used for ages, paint, other buckets, money. There may be other things that you can get in buckets, but who cares? It's much safer to wee-wee into things designed for wee-weeing into. Sinks, for example. Drains, although peeing in public is illegal. Oh yeah, and also toilets.
Adore.
I'll show you what they look like. That was me. Impressive, huh? This is a toilet. This is also how you don't use it. Look! There's a whole house you can pee in. It's majestic. This is a toilet, and this is a bidet. Don't pee in a bidet! That is for something far more disturbing. Trust me. You don't want to know.
Whoa! Feature eyes on this. It's called a urinal.
Oh, pee in it! A lot of Google image searching went into this video. Hope you're happy. Justin.
I do.